So far today, it's been a lot of overcoming problems, challenges that our kids have been doing a good job stepping up and fixing things, coming up with new solutions. Same thing with the new alliance for the tournament. So for years, our kids have preferred to try to kind of manage themselves when they're out on the field and in the queue. So we try to encourage them as best we can, teach them everything they need during the build season and while we're back here in the pit, so that they are in charge of knowing their own rules and working with the other teams, so they manage the strategy on their own.
Our robot did well. We were number one for almost the end. Like the last three games, that's where we we started losing some games, but we are on the top for most of the day, yesterday and today. So we won two out of the three games that we have in the quarterfinals. So I think we're doing good.